King of the Road Productions proudly presents a Honky Tonkin' Hits episode of the Jim King of the TV Show on Fox 4, the CW, and YouTube, Southeast Texas style. During the half hour, we'll preview the Josh Ward concert at Honky Tonk Texas in Silsbee on Saturday, February 4th.
It's finally coming around. It's cool to be country again.
And here you are tonight at the Honky Tonk Texas.
Honky Tonk Texas, Silsbee, by God, America.
We'll feature the Honky Tonk Texas fabulous flashback. We'll also wear the Southeast Texas debut of Lane Smith's new video as our Pine Tree Lodge music clip of the week from Nashville. And Ken Holloway will be in the Royal spotlight. Sponsored by Bradley's Collision Center. Howdy and welcome to the Jim King of the TV Show on Fox 4, the CW, and YouTube. I'm Jim King of the Road. Make plans to be at Honky Tonk Texas on Friday and Saturday, January 27th and 28th for the annual Jasper County Area Go Texan Barbecue Cook-Off with live music from Tyler Dozier Band and George Dearborn and Brandon. Also hope to see you on Saturday, February 4th for the triumphant return of Josh Ward live in concert. Tickets on sale now at Honky Tonk Texas and online at honkytonktexas.us. Grab your tickets before they sell out. As you may know, we play a tune or two of his on King's Country Internet Radio. King's Country specializes in 58 minutes of killer country from yesterday and today, every hour, and was designed and launched by yours truly and fellow broadcast veteran Mickey Ashworth, with the Southeast Texas country fan in mind.
In less than 100 years, radio has come a long, long way. We've gone from this to this.
Alexa, play King's Country on TuneIn.
King's Country from TuneIn.
And this. Now you can stream us everywhere.
King's Country streams the most magnificent country music mix on the planet 24/7. Stream King's Country Internet Radio on your PC, smart speaker, mobile device, or in your vehicle with your Bluetooth connection. King's Country streaming worldwide and crystal clear on TuneIn, iTunes, Live 365, and at kingscountry.net. And stream the multi-award-winning and nationally recognized Jim King of the Radio Show, middays, Monday through Friday, on King's Country at kingscountry.net. As everyone knows, it rules. Now ride shotgun with me to Honky Tonk, Texas, as we preview the upcoming Josh Ward concert by dipping into our Royal Archives. We always cruise Cadillac style, as seen and heard on Southeast Texas TV and radio.
Extra large and turbocharged. It's the King of the Road Show.
Oh, hi.
One man has the power to take you behind the scenes. Jim King of the Road.
Jim King of the Road.
What you think about it? Come on, salesman. Let's take him down there, old beer joint that I know well. That long truck out of that old barn ditch. Well, I made enough last week to buy that round of 10. So let's load up the bars and head down to a Black Cat Ridge. Now, just ride out, hang out where there ain't no closing time, where that whiskey flows like water and beer flows like wine.
Josh Ward, great to see you here in Honky Tonk, Texas. This place is right up your alley, I think.
Oh, yeah. I feel at home here, man.
You're not too far from home.
Oh, not. Just a hop, skip, and a jump through the pines, man.
Have you played in the Golden Triangle before?
Yes, we played a lot down in Beaumont, so it's this is our first time to kind of drift this way. I was telling Darren earlier that first time kind of coming up this way, but probably won't be our last.
Is your home base still Montgomery?
Yes, sir, just outside of Montgomery. Uh-huh. We're out there in the sticks.
All right. Holding Me Together is the new album that came out in October of 2015.
Yes, sir. We've had a lot of good luck with that one.
Yeah, 8 number ones in a row on the Texas Regional Radio Chart. That's got to be a record.
you know, I never thought of ever having number ones. Just being on the radio and getting to play my music in front of people. And, you know, I guess the number ones, when they come along with it, that's just icing on the cake.
You know what happens when you get 11 number ones in a row?
I have no idea.
You get a crown on top of the cowboy hat.
Well, let's work on it then.
Let me ask you a question. Will we have any hardcore country music fans in here tonight? Do we got George Jones fans in here with us this evening?
We'll air the Southeast Texas debut of Lane Smith's new music video as our Pine Tree Lodge music clip of the week from Nashville. We'll also feature the Honky Tonk Texas Fabulous Splashback. And Ken Holloway will be in the Royal Spotlight. Sponsored by Bradley's Collision Center in Fort Natchez. But next, we'll conclude our preview of Josh Ward's concert on Saturday, February 4th at Honky Tonk Texas in Silsby, Texas.
You're cruising in the King's Caddy.
King of the Road.
King of the Road Productions does top quality three camera high definition concert shoots. If you've got an area band, what are you waiting for? Hire us and we'll meet you at the venue of your choice to tape up to an hour of your group's live performance with three Canon HD cameras and an audio hookup through the soundboard. You'll have access to all the exclusive footage and permission to use it for promotional purposes. As an added bonus, your band will be featured on the King of the Road Show HD. For more information, call 409-748-9689 or email jim@jimkingoftheroad.com.